Did you want to record screen on iPhone and you are struggling how to do that? Then yes, this video is for you. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today in this video, I will be exactly showing you guys how to record screen on iPhone. Now let's get straight into the process. Open your settings. Now here you have to go to the option control center, tap on that. Now here you can see two sessions as included controls and more controls. You have to add screen recording to the upper side, which is included controls. You can see that I have already done it. After adding it to the included controls, you have to just swipe down on the right corner. Your control center appears. Now here you can see this kind of icon, which is of screen record. You have to just tap on that and then screen recording will just turn on. I hope now you guys are clear about how to record screen on iPhone. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also comment down below what you guys want to see in upcoming videos. Thank you.